Former South Carolina governor loses the Republican primary for another term in Congress. State Representative Katie Arrington took just over half the vote in District 1 along the coast. Arrington had the backing of President Trump, who tweeted his support while the polls were still open. Sanford has been an outspoken critic of the president.